black hoodie, I'm back cooking these goodies. Look at these views from cooking these foods. Yeah.
Eat good, live well, stay true. What's going on, guys? Back with the ASMR today, and we got some buffalo turkey wings. Much bigger than a chicken wing. As you can see here, there's the upper part of the wing. That's the flat. Sauced to perfection for optimal crunch. If you put too much, sometimes they can get soggy. So I did these guys up my style in the oven. And I'm hoping that they're going to be nice and crunchy, and I think they are. So let's get into it. Thank you. was oblivious to the idea that a turkey wing in the style of a chicken wing was even a thing. Was always the same as my first reaction. Like, turkey wings. That's strange. And I said, I thought the same until I ate them. Thank you. actually the restaurant where I met my ex-girlfriend. Miss Hoodie, as you guys knew her, but I think we gotta put that name to rest. So if I ever see my ex, that's who I'm referring to. Those bits are the best right here. That like sharp edge.